the main thing is just that, you know, when your child is growing up, you've got to ask yourself, what do you want them to tell, say about you? Do you want them to say that you were the parents that tried to deny what they were saying, who didn't trust them, who didn't listen to them, who weren't there for them, and they had to struggle against to be wherever they end up? Or do you want to be like me and say, my parents were honest with me when they said they found it difficult, they had tears, but they always made me feel like I was loved, I was cared, and they were with me on that journey. And for me, any parent facing that question, I think it should be a really simple choice.